Canadian photographer Wynne Neilly thought the pandemic had ended his career. Then he got an email from Time magazine.
I was like, this is fake. What is this?
Your little girlfriend gave me the stink eye in art class.
Then the photo editor told him about the assignment, shooting Canadian actor Elliot Page, the former star of Juno and Umbrella Academy.
Trying to keep my cool, nodding, but like internally freaking out.
In December, Page announced he was trans.
He had seen my work and wanted another trans photographer to portray this moment.
Neilly has never shied away from his trans masculine identity. In fact, he's embraced it in his work. That comfort level helped create conditions to capture this new chapter in Elliot Page's journey.
His autonomy, self-expression, his authenticity, I think, really shines through here.
But the media hasn't always treated trans subjects with respect.
The way that we portray trans people is an act of violence, oftentimes, not when it's shot by queer and trans people.
Gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. A little smile.
With more diversity behind the lens, things are starting to change. This fashion photographer shot Lena Bloom, the first Sports Illustrated swimsuit cover model, who's a trans woman of color.
She's part Asian, she's part Black, and she's trans, and I'm gay.
Look who's our rookie this year!
And I laugh and I joke about it on set with her while working together. I felt like we both were sitting on the back of a unicorn.
Yes!
He says the industry is heading in the right direction.
It should not be a surprising news when we see Lena in a magazine or on the cover. We should just say, this is the right thing to do, and this is normal, not the new normal.
In the pages of Time, Elliot Page talked about becoming trans with gratitude, but also fear and anxiety. Before the shoot began, Wynne Neilly says he shared some tips for the road ahead.
This is a lot for anyone to deal with. It's a journey of self-love and self-respect.
And a fight for equality, a photo at a time. Eli Glasner, CBC News, Toronto.